Another beautiful day today, and we're going to be working with optics. So let's make our very own homemade projector. Let's get to it. एक शू बॉक्स को लीजिए और उसके छोटे साइड पे मैग्नीफाइंग ग्लास को सेंटर में थोड़ा नीचे की तरफ रखिए। मैग्नीफाइंग ग्लास के अराउंड मार्किंग्स बना ले बॉक्स पे पेन या मार्कर की मदद से। कटर या सिजर्स की मदद से सर्कल को काट लें। कृपया एजेस को राउंड और स्मूथ रखें। अब सावधानी से मैग्नीफाइंग ग्लास को बॉक्स के बाहर होल पे टेप की मदद से चिपका दें। अब दोनों वॉल्स पे छोटी स्ट्रिप्स बनाकर काट लें फोन रखने के लिए। Now, put the cover back on the box and cut the upper lids to fit it perfectly. अपने मोबाइल स्क्रीन को लैंडस्केप ओरिएंटेशन में लाके लॉक कर दें। You can make a couple of different incisions so that you can place the phone at different focal lengths. अब एक लंबा सा वीडियो चलाएं अपने फोन पे और फोन को ऐसे रखें ताकि इमेजेस अपसाइड डाउन रहें। Aim the box on a screen, preferably a white wall. Darken the room, grab a snack and enjoy the show. The human eye has a lens in it similar to the magnifying glass that is attached to your projector. The lens on the box flips the images right side up as they pass through it, going from the upside down phone to the screen. Your eyes flip images coming from what you see so that they're upside down, while your brain flips the image to its correct orientation. The wall doesn't. That's why you have to set your phone in the box upside down. It's way bigger than the lens in the magnifying glass. This works because of the shape of the lens and the fact that light travels in straight lines. A convex lens has a shape where the middle is thicker than the edges, rather than a concave lens which is thinner in the middle than at the edges. The shape of a convex lens allows it to catch, bend and focus more light coming from the phone inside the box. Once you have a dark enough space by darkening the theater, the magnifying glass will gather, focus and project the light coming from the phone onto the screen and you see the image.
It's time for some fun facts!
The earliest projection of images was most likely done in primitive shadow play, dating back to prehistory, which also evolved into more refined forms of shadow puppetry that nowadays is still popular in several cultures, including ours. Shadow play usually does not involve a projection device, but can be seen as a first step in the development of projectors. The oldest known objects that can project images are Chinese magic mirrors. The origins of these mirrors have been tracked back to the Chinese Han Dynasty, 2006 BC to 24 AD, and are also found in parts of Japan. Hey guys, I hope आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया. अगर पसंद आया तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब करें, कमेंट एंड लाइक, बिकॉज इट मींस अ लॉट. टिल नेक्स्ट टाइम, हैप्पी बिल्डिंग.